just gonna catch everything. All of them.
Go get those medicinal leeks.
Thanks.
Oh, what if I sneak up on one that's asleep? Does it even wake up? Do I just catch it for free? Oh, hell yeah. That's something. Noise, noise. I play exactly how you do. Just wander around aimlessly and catch everything constantly. I must have all of them. I'm just supposed to follow Akari. Got it. Well, I'm not gonna do that. That's for sure. I eat you. Hey. Don't you run from me. I don't want to... Oh, it's a level 6 wormhole, actually. Danger! Danger worm! Alright. That should be enough to catch up, right? Come on, bro. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah! What happens to the rest of the ones I'm catching? Do they just go away? They go to the bank, I guess? I don't know what that is, but I want it. Oh, Tumblestone! That's that thing I need. Alright, I'll go towards the objective, I guess. Did you notice me? Hey, you didn't notice me at all. Yo, what's up? Pokemon fight, but the Pokemon are big this time for no reason. Yeah, I thought that was kind of silly, but, you know.
I'll hit you with its moves.
Oh my god, I want Charmander Seal. Hey, guess what? All my Pokemans is kind of injured right now. We're gonna come at this with a Bidoof. A big oof. I fought you first. I took the initiative. Come here, Boozle. Get in my pockets, Boozle. Hey, there we go. Did it. Give me some of that now. I would very much like to... I wish you could send Pokemon to places and get other Pokemons out. That's what I wish. Because I don't want these Bidoofs. Daddy's gonna get some Tumblestone. Hang on. Ooh, yeah. Yeah, yeet. Give me some of thems. There's big oofs over here. There's some medicinal stuff over here. If I sneak up. Get caught, nerd! Oh, biscuits. Oh, you know what? That might be the first time I'm gonna have a guy faint. The Buizel. Woo! Uh-oh. Bidoof, come back. Go Shinx. Holy shit, I murdered it. I did not think that was going to straight up just murder that poor boy. But that's what happens. Didn't even know my own strength. Shooketh even. Shocking. Oh, hey, what's up, bro? How you doing? Hi. How you doing? Oh, you're running? Oh, is that right? Oh, yeah, you're running? Oh, really? You think so? Oh my god, what have I fucking beaten you right in your snoot with my baby boy. This might one-shot him. Not might. Definitely will one-shot him. He's dead now. He disintegrated into ashes. I have caught, like, 20 Pokemon. Didn't you say you had never even met anyone who'd caught 3? A crafting kit? Does that mean I can craft anywhere? Oh, hell yes. The receipt for potions. Oh, shit, dude. Guys, we're getting receipts. We're getting all kinds of stuff. You've been dying to play this game? It's pretty fun. Probably not worth dying for, but pretty fun. How does man's craft? Oh, wait, is that in my satchel? Is there crafting this? Okay, gotcha. There we go. I caught your friend. What are you going to do about it? Oh. You're going to run over here so I can catch you too? Are we having a good time? I am having a good time. To be honest. Great success. Hell yeah. 5 out of 5 without being spotted, baby. Give me the medicinals. Oh, give me the medicinals. There we go. Oh, gosh darn it. I didn't want to start a fight. I forgot to keep track of which ball was in my hand. All right, just quick attack him. Oh, easy with the quick attacks. There we go. Ball him. Pokemon escaped. What if I throw a Pokeball at you from the side? Aha! Uh-huh. Take that! Number caught 3 out of 3. Number caught easy out of peasy, chat. That's all I have to say about that. Come on, be there. Be there, yes. Hey, bro, I did a bunch of research. You want to give me some, like, points or something? Oh my god, I'm freaking rich, dude. I'm gonna get a star. No shot, dude. They were saying something at the camp about if you want to switch your Pokemans. But, I may or may not have listened. Oh, you look kind of like a nurse person. Nursing? What do you do? You're a Togepi dealer. Okay, you're doing nothing. Got it. What's your face? Silene. Hello? Look, I did the thing. I have a star. Now I have a rank. You have to call me a star boy. First star in the Galaxy Expedition team. That's me, baby. I can now use heavy balls. Sick. Crafting recipes. Oh, thanks. Cool. Ooh, dinner time. I have a uniform now, so am I cool, douchebag who runs the establishment? Yeah. I did the thing. Am I of the Diamond Clan? Yep. Good relations, much we've learned from them. Local Pokemon, yep, eat up and get some rest. Yep, okay, you didn't tell me what the thing is, but that's fine. We're just chatting, I see. You could use my help. Yeah, let's do it. The Pastures. You got it. I'll go to the training grounds after I go to the Pastor. Ye old Pastorinos. So that was over here. Let's get a Wurmple on the team. And let's get a Weasel. So what do we got? Water, bug, electric, normal flying, normal foyer. Sure. Oh, wait, am I about to have to give up a Wurmple to what's-his-face? I should go talk to the guard dude and give him his Wurmple. He did axe for one. He did, though. Oh, I can give you a garbage one. Here, take my garbage Wurmple. There you go. Beautitia, Beautifred, or Eugene? Bro, you gotta call. You gotta go with Eugene, obviously. Squonk, squonk. That's what I always say, chat. You know what I always say. Squonk, squack. You know? What do you want? I'm here. What do you want? What's your epiphany? Got a partner of your own. You may not get along perfectly, but we've got to work together to help complete the Pokedex. You have a Pokemon? Yes, here's my partner. You have Pikachu? Oh. Just be like, get him! Pega! But when I saw how you and your Pokemon work together, I realized we need to do more. Please, have a battle with me. I want to learn how to fight effectively. Blah, blah, blah. Go, Cyndaquil! Ah. Ah, don't die. Oh. Oh my god, I can do strong style? What does strong style do? Nobody explained this to me. I did strong style. I don't really know what that means. All right, well, we win. Guys, I did strong style quick attacks. Holy lord. Oh, if you master a move, you get different versions of it? Dang, dude. Oh, cool. I'm going to just go ahead and memorize that real quick. Okay, got it. Memorized. Hey, what's up, Red Lady? Captain of the Security Corps. Neat. Oh, hey, you're going to tell me about styles. You got it, lady. Thanks for telling me about that thing I just did without understanding it. How long have I been playing Pokemon? Since I was a kid? Hey. You want new moves? No, I'm good. So how do you heal Pokemons, chat? I mean, my Pokemon are fine now, but I just am curious if there's like a center I can go to or what exactly. From my bed. Okay. Yeah, the Pokeballs in this game are interesting. Hey, what's up? There's a secret to catching Pokemons. The secret backstab technique. Make it easier to catch, give you an advantage, and watch the battle starts. Sounds good. I can't tell if I'm getting secret backstrikes or not. but it's making sounds like I'm doing good things. Spoiled, oh apricorn. Oh apricorn. Come back. Give me one of them's. Give me one of them's. Hey, are you looking for a battle, my dude? Nope, okay. You wanna turn and face the other way? Burb? Oh, almost. I'm just gonna try and coop. There's a backstrike. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, so that's the difference between a backstrike and a not a backstrike. Got it. Oh shit, they fly away. Well, that's unfortunate. Can I get a sneaky, sneaky bitch sneak up on this bitch? Maybe. Gotcha! Backstrike! Oh, snap. Hey, let's say we just go ahead and not do that. Okay, with the quick attack, that's kind of messed up, but... There we go. Can I backstrike you with a Pokeball from here? Nah, no such thing. Okay. All right, I'll do the mission. Hey, dog. I'm not even gonna try and catch you. How you doing, bro? How you doing, bro? Let's go ahead and get that medicinal leak. Let's go ahead and get those bad boys. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Excuse me. Excuse me. I'm a first star. Yep. That's me, first star boy. Hey, what's up, friends? I'm prepared to help you, yes. You have very cool leggings and stuff. You seem super cool. I may call you Mai. I am a Pokemon Battlemaster. The Security Corps, they're a bunch of idiots and losers. Dude, Munchlax looks like he's tweaking. Oh boy, yeah, he's tweaking. He's freaking out, man. Okay, well, I wasn't really prepared for that, but that's fine. Strong style. Skayuish. Uh-oh. Dodge! Holy jeez. First time seeing me play a Pokemon game. Well, I don't do it too often, that's for sure. Thunder him! Oh, that's not very effective at all. Oh my god, you're beating my ass right now. No, oh, almost dead, thank god. God dang it. Munchlax is an absolute crusher right now. Let's get our Buizel out. Munchlax absolutely fucks. Oh, barely. Okay. Good god. This says can evolve. Do I need to do something for that? Do I need to, like, go to the pasture or something? Oh, you're just gonna heal him up. Thank you. You sort of creamed me there, so that's fine. 5 Vivi chokes. Neat. I do wish these games had voice acting. I get that that's not their... I guess maybe they do in the Japanese version. But, like, come on. You could afford to do some English VO dubs. Come on.